Equivalent noise level. It is LEQ. LEQ. It is defined as the constant noise level which over a given time expands the same amount of energy as is expanded by the fluctuating levels over the same time. Suppose if we have sound level like this, suppose we have three pulses like this. T1 time sound level is L1. And T2 time sound level is L2 and T3 time sound level is L3. This is sound level LP, sound pressure level. This is time axis. So LEQ is defined as to have the same energy involvement. What will be the constant sound level? That is this is time, which is here. This is T1 plus T2 plus T3. This level is LEQ. In both the cases, common is sound energy. To have the same energy, what should be the sound pressure level for the T1 plus T2 plus T3 time? That is the LEQ. Now, that LEQ is defined as here, it can be now PRMS square equal to it is like this. PRMS square, because energy is involved in PRMS square. PRMS square equal to T1 by sigma Ti of PRMS 1 square plus T2 by sigma Ti of PRMS 2 square and so on. Suppose n pulses are there, Tn by sigma Ti into PRMS n square. So now we know LP LEQ equal to 20 log base 10 PRMS by reference 20, which is equal to 20 log base 10, that is T1 by sigma Ti we know PRMS 1 equal to PRMS 1 equal to 20 into 10 power L1 by 20 or PRMS 1 square equal to 20 square into 10 power L1 by 10. Similarly, PRMS 2 square equal to 20 square into 10 power L2 by 10. PRMS N square equal to 20 square into 10 power Ln by 10, because square is means L by 20 into 2, that is L by 10. So it is PRMS means T1 by sigma Ti into PRMS 1 square is 20 square into 10 power L1 by 10 plus T2 divided by sigma Ti into 20 square into 10 power L2 by 10 plus and so on. Tn by sigma Ti into 20 square into 10 power Ln by 10 whole divided by whole divided by 20, which is equal to 20 log base 10, 20 square to the power of half is there here, because PRMS means to the power of half. Here it is. To the power of half by 20. That means 20 square will comes out and power half is there. That means 20 square to the power of half, 20 only will be there. 20 gets cancelled. Now it is T1 by sigma ti into 10 power L1 by 10 plus T2 by sigma ti into 10 power L2 by 10 plus and so on Tn by sigma ti into 10 power Ln by 10 to the power of half, which is equal to Leq equal to 20 into half, that is 10 into log of base 10 T1 by sigma ti into 10 power L1 by 10 plus T2 by sigma ti into 10 power L2 by 10 plus T3 by sigma ti into 10 power or otherwise and so on. And so on Tn by sigma ti into 10 power Ln by 10. This is the Leq formula. It is actually energy based average, Leq.